Hey guys, it's Looney Luna again, and I'm not wearing my hat. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. I love you, but my room is a mess again, so I don't really feel like looking for it. Instead, I will wear this pillow on my head. So this is a new Luna hat. How do you like it? It is perfectly styled to fit Luna's style and all of that. So yeah, it's falling. Oh, there. No. So, what you doing? Just, you know, laying here with the pillow on my head. Yeah, it's the new fashion. This is the new American fashion for you guys, for you foreign people that don't know American fashion. We like to wear pillows on our heads, preferably in the color blue, matching our shirt. So, it's loads of fun. So yeah, I said I was gonna do a video yesterday, and I filmed it, and then I got distracted by roleplay. So, I never got around to editing it. And then, today, I did my homework, and then guess what I got distracted by? Roleplay! So I never did it, but, you know, it's still 7:30, so I guess I still have time to. If you really want me to edit it and stuff, it's with my fancy camera, I can comment or something, or say, and then I'll post it. I'll start editing it right now, right this second. I'm kidding, my editing's all the way downstairs, and it's a long walk. It's like 20 stairs. Can you believe it? 20 stairs. I am so entertaining right now. Okay, let's see what I have. Oh, do you want to see my background on my? Oh, I changed it. Oh, and my computer died. Let's just say this morning, my background on my iPod was Louis. Oh, I don't remember his last name. The guy from One Direction. I can't say his last name. It's like, I don't know. It starts with a T and it's like Tomlinson or something like that. Don't judge me, okay? And now it's Nile. So yeah, it's sexiness. I have a calculator and this is what muggles use in school. Wizards, no, they don't even do math at Hogwarts. Like, I want to go to Hogwarts solely so I don't have to do math. Like, sure, the magic's fun, but the no math? Honestly, I would rather not do math than eat really good food. Then yeah. Oh, look at some of my notes. So we had to do like vocabulary, and one of the things I stuck on the page, which was there's like a huge argument about whether Twilight or Harry Potter is better, and I underlined Harry Potter. So. Maybe I didn't do a second Harry Potter one. No, I did. Harry Potter will become a perennial classic. That means it'll lasting for a long time, persistent. French, sorry. So this has been 3 minutes long already. I waste time doing nothing. Okay, bye. Leave a comment saying, and I'll start editing the new video with a fancy camera, and it's gonna be like high-pitched voice and low-pitched voice. Like, oh my god, hi, it's Brad! Okay, bye.